स्टूडेंट, आवर टॉपिक इज सर्कल. लास्ट लेक्चर वी लर्न देयर रेडियस, कॉर्ड एंड डायामीटर. नाउ वी लर्न ड्राइंग अ सर्कल. वी यूज अ कंपास टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल ऑन आर्म ऑफ द कंपास हैज अ मेटल पॉइंट व्हाइल द अदर आर्म हैज अ प्लेस टू फिक्स अ पेंसिल. अ पेंसिल ऑफ अ सुइटेबल लेंथ इज फिक्स टू द कंपास. First, fix the pencil to the compass. Align the metal tip of the compass with the pencil point as shown in the picture on the right. Take a convenient distance between the pencil point and the metal point. Take any point on a piece of paper. Hold the metal tip on the chosen point and turn the pencil point around it on the sheet of paper. The shape created by the pencil point will be a circle. The point at which the metal tip of the compass is held is center of the circle. In this diagram, C is the center of a circle. To draw a circle of a given radius, a distance equal to the radius is kept between the pencil point and the metal tip of the compass. In the accompanying diagram, this distance is 3 cm. Therefore, the radius of the circle drawn using this distance is 3 cm. Relationship between radius and diameter. Now here we one diagram is there. They are given diameter AB and radius OB and radius OA. The diameter of a circle is twice the length of its radius. Diameter is the twice the length of its radius. Radius OB is a 3 cm. Means diameter will be twice means double, 6 cm. All the diameter of a circle are of the same length. All diameter of the circle is the same length. If the radius of a circle is 5 cm, what will its diameter be? Diameter equal to 2 multiplied by radius. Radius how much here given? 5. So 2 multiplied by 5. 2 5 is 10. The diameter will be 10 cm. If the diameter of a circle is 6 cm, what will its radius? Either given radius 6 cm. The radius equal to diameter divided by 2. Diameter is a 6 divided by 2. 2 3 is a 6. So radius will be 3 cm.